man is recovering after apparently being cut this afternoon in Columbus. Police were called to the 600 block of 17th Street South about 1:30 for a report of a man that had been cut by a woman. An unidentified man did get into an ambulance at the scene, holding a cloth over his face. Officers detained a woman at the scene. CPD has not released any information about the incident. A couple